Hills. Cleanup is underway right now, right here. This is Torrance and Raynard. This area flooded when the heavy rains hit early this morning. 10 News reporter Matt Mendez is there live right now. Matt, this isn't an area that normally floods for us.
That's right. One neighbor I talked to said she's lived here for 20 years and has never seen it flood this badly. The water has receded, but you can see by those cars where the mud level, the water level was that high for several cars here along Torrance Street this morning. If you look in the parking garage, that was also flooded, but crews got a pretty good handle at that. They just told me a couple minutes ago that they have finished pumping all the water from that garage. Several feet of mud and water turned Torrance Street in Mission Hills into a river.
My car's underwater.
Flooding cars in an underground parking structure. Our exclusive 10 News breaking news tracker was first to the scene. Our cameras capturing one man getting into his car through his trunk to avoid any more water damage. He could be seen driving away with water spilling out of the side of his car.
Probably dumped about 5, 6, maybe even more gallons out of my floorboards with a small paper cup. Do what you can. Try to... It's an emergency, scramble and fix whatever you can.
3:45, 4 o'clock.
Kenneth Baker, like many others, woke up around 3:45 this morning to blaring car alarms. He inspected his Lexus that will no longer start.
I love my car. It's probably the oddest answer on the planet, but it was just... And I have a very important job interview today.
You know, my car is submerged,
So. The car with the most damage is this 2002 PT Cruiser. Owner Johnny Johnson just moved to Mission Hills from Hillcrest a week ago.
Sure, it's in the canyon, it's on a cul-de-sac, but, like I said, the last 2 days it's been raining. There haven't been any issues.
Some neighbors point fingers at the storm drain, saying it may have been clogged with debris. Even with a major headache, many are taking this all in stride.
Most people are kind of just laughing it off and getting ready for work.
That is, if they're able to get to work. And back out here live, fortunately there were no injuries and none of the apartments on this block were damaged. Reporting live from Mission Hills, Matt Mendez, 10 News.